Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Daily runs, daily challenges, daily things, daily shits and giggles and shits and giggles. You know, I didn't have a joke when I repeat myself. Today is the 7th of December, and we're cruising along in the daily challenges. Today is a Blue Baby run. I'm a big fan of Blue Baby. And we're in the labyrinth. No David Bowie, surprisingly. No bulge. If there was a bulge, this would be a... Oh, shit balls. There would be a... Speaking of balls, if there was a bulge, I have a feeling this challenge would be so much easier. Wrath and a... You shit balls. Oh, it's a hard mode challenge. Okay. I gotta start paying attention to that. Whether or not it's a hard mode challenge, because... This is a hard mode daily challenge, which means I take a heart damage for everything. Of course, that was a... That might have been the best use for Brother Bobby I've ever done. I had a plan, and then I realized very quickly that that plan was not going to work if they were all shooting at me in... Out of sync, pretty much. I don't know what my plan was. Wait. Put Brother Bobby. Brother Bobby? Did I seriously say Brother Bobby? I didn't say Brother Bobby, did I? Bobby the Bomb, man. The other Bobby. The other Bobby. Poor Brother Bob. Poor Bobby the Bob. You know you're a pretty terrible item when you get referred to as the other Bobby to Brother Bobby. Blank card is good, but I have a feeling if I take this, I'm not going to run into any cards. But because I have two bombs, we're going to take this, we're going to earn another charge, and we're going to use it on probably this Tinted Rock, to be honest. I'm going to get as much use out of this as I can before leaving the floor. I will come back for the blank card. That's a curse of the labyrinth. That's right, we have two item rooms. Ooh. Ooh, sparkly bombs. We'll take those. Glitter bomb. If only you could see my face right now. I spend a bomb to avoid the spikes. And step on the spikes. Because I'm the best Isaac player. We have a reason now. But we don't have a reason completely right now. Because I'm going to use Bobby the Bomb on our possible secret room. Which should be down here and to the left, maybe? Oh, we're going to use it right here. Oh, you fucker. Wait. Jesus Christ! Poor play, Penta. Poor play. I have golden keys. Oh my god! Okay, so... Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay, so Jar of Flies is super good. Looking super good. But Blue Candle. Blue Candle is... Jesus. It's a curse of the labyrinth. Why am I wasting my time doing all of this bullshite? Let's just try and find another thing. Another... Couple pennies. I really want one of those. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Get it. Use it. Perthro, which we can use. Alkiz, we can use. Awaz, we can use right here and see if we get the crawl space. Did not. Degas will get... Agalaz will just use out in one of these rooms, just in case we get a crawl space. Didn't get a crawl space, okay. Earthrow's so good. Earthrow blank card, man. Earthrow blank card, I think, is what we're taking. Because Earthrow blank card is essentially the D6. And then we can come back and we can actually just reroll. Use. Take. Yeah. We got the D6 now. A much cheaper D6. It sucks we're gonna be leaving these behind. Yeah, we'll take the key. We have golden keys for this floor, but that doesn't mean we have golden keys for the next floor. I'm spending 5 minutes on this floor, and I have yet to fight the boss, so we're gonna do this. We're gonna do... well, not this yet. Do this. Little Steven. Little Horn. All the littles. I'm so good at Little Horn. It took a lot of practice, though. I was actually just going to, like, literally just going to say, in my time playing Afterbirth, I've only had him do that attack, like, twice. Alright. That was an extremely lucky rune get. I shouldn't say lucky, because it's a seated challenge run, but... Yeah! Turd. Dinglet, I wanted to run into you because reasons. Room of poop. I think I'm just gonna call him Cornlets. Just because Cornlets sounds hilarious. Shit, I just push a fire. I mean, come on. Come on, come on, come on, me. Come on, me, play better. You're better than this. Yes. I don't regret it. Parasite's fucking awesome. Is this another labyrinth? Yes, it is. I want to reroll that. That was a miraculous, not skill-based dodge. I was totally not skill at all dodging that one thing. Stupid Envy. If you drop Shoop to Whoop, I'm gonna be super happy, because then it'll give me, like, incentive to not reroll Sack of Pennies. Shoo! Mother sons of bitches. Sorry about that. That one actually snuck up on me. Usually I can tell when my sneezes are coming, but that one snuck up on me. And you didn't. Okay. 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 I'm not too upset. I don't understand what that is. I've never gotten that one before. At least kill him. I forgot I had Parasite. Well, of course, we're gonna go back. I realize I play these challenges a little more lax than others. But I got Sagittarius out of it, so I'm not gonna complain. I think we just leave. I think we get the battery charge and we just go. We haven't been to our store. Yeah, we leave. I totally tried to dodge that, but I wasn't sure which attack he was gonna use. No need to reroll that. Good tunes. Gertie's shots seem a lot slower and a lot more narrow than they used to be. Synth oil? I mean, I want to reroll something. I want to reroll! You're gonna give me an artificial D6? I want to reroll shit! Reroll! Reroll! Ooh, baby, baby, she's a wild world. Hey, I want to do it! I want to do it, but that's because I love golden chests. I'm one of the very few people that will open them up almost 90% of the time. Oh, you shit! Turd buckle. Car battery. I wonder if that actually... I don't know if that was a good idea. I wonder if that affects the blank card. I don't know if it would. And that may have been a dumb idea. Are you here? You gotta be here. You're not there. Well, fine then. Fuck ya. Poker chip. So much better. Worst enemies in the game. I also may have found our secret room, because this is just calling out to me right here. Yep. Whoosh. Retro. I hate it. I mean... No... What an odd location for the super secret room. It's not very it's very unusual to see it there. I'm also can't talk. I'm also out of bombs. Surprisingly difficult how hard that was to say. I honestly have this big feel. I was gonna say, I have this, what? Sausage. I have this huge feeling that... I was hoping for a black heart. I have this huge feeling, Christ, let me talk, that the boss room is up, and so that's why I was trying to make my way up. I want to figure out what that blinded damage does. It seems like it would be interesting, but... Glitch baby. Well, game-breaking bug, really, but glitch babies, technically, to me. I was wrong. These are all labyrinths. Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? That's actually good, though. It'll give us an extra chance to reroll! Reroll! Whoa! Huh. Good God! But it isn't good for it's a little nothing. How long have I done that? Well, you go! I say, come on now. I want to watch Rush Hour. Ooh, yes. Sweet. Do I take it? Do I take it? Do I take it? I don't want to take it. Do I re-roll it? I think I re-roll ball advantages. And I got the square. Fuck yeah, Maul the Void, man. Super happy about that. Curse of the Lost. Shit buckets.
Pretty Fly!
What's up, bros? My name is Pretty Fly! Yeah, that's not funny at all. Moving on. I hate them sparks. Kill it with fire. Yes! Emperors, High Priestess. Nothing really worth it. Did I go this way? I did go that way. Oh, you shit dicks. You bucket of lard turds. Why are you doing this to me? I didn't want to use my key there. Are you kidding me right now? Shit. Good. Oh, you fucker. You fucker. Ye fuck. What a sausage. What a sausage. You shithead. I'm totally gonna die, aren't I? Totally gonna die. Do it! Do it! So we'll go into the Satan room first. Devil deal, rather. I can't take either of these, and I kind of want to take them. Bloody rights. Mom's eye. This is shit. This is utter garbage. Tinted rock? Tinted rock. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. It's just for fun. Throw. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus, mother of shit, Christ. That was garbage. That was garbage. Garbage, I say to you, garbage. I'm a pro. I'm the best motherfucker you know. Pro skills. Amnesia. Unsatisfied. I want to do it. I'm not upset about it. Especially facing Chubb. Piercing shots in Chubb is just unfair. That's a little thing we like to call victory. That's a little thing we like to call victory. Hee hoo ha hee hee hoo ha hoo ha hee hee. Book off, Mom. I don't want lunch packs for dinner, Mom. I'm just gonna go in here to end up probably summoning enemies because that's always what these do. Yep. Something spawned in the bottom left and I didn't see it, but I'm gonna guess it was probably just like a key or something. Not worth my time. Said it, not worth my time. People might be asking, but Pentahybrid, why are you using the Maw of the Void so much to try and kill enemies? Well, because it has a giant chance of dropping black hearts. That's why. Tinted? No tinted. Good heroes go left. No, glitch baby. Or glitch. He's always gonna be glitch baby to me. I don't know why. I just can't help it. Can't help but call him glitch baby. Yo, a glitch baby. Shit. I stepped on the creep because I'm a... God damn it, bloat. Okay, here's what I'm thinking. Use this. Use this. Yeah. Reason, because we're going down to the womb too. We have no real reason to have anything re-rolled, because this is going to be the... Oh no, we're going to be going to the cathedral. Ah, yeah, no, it's okay. Get all that money points. Money points. Looking for them tippets trying to get me a small rock. Because if I get myself a small rock, then I'm gonna get some HP ups. No, that's a damage up, you dumbass. Just make some sense. Use your brain. I eat cold poker chips better. Oh, that's why. I forgot I had the poker chip. That's why the chests have flies in them. Totally forgot about the poker chip. Got the old dead cat. Got the old dead cat. Like, I'm seriously considering going in there. Not even a joke. I'm not unhappy about that at all. I am unhappy about that. That makes me an upset panda. I will use a key there. I'm here. Hell yeah. Go up. Up was the wrong idea. No tentids that I can see. Again, Fistula, you're not a problem. Down. Continuing down? Shit. A surprising amount of surprising lack of red heart or black heart drops, I should say. Worth it. Don't understand what happened there. I can't tell if it was the third one. Oh shit, man. Whew, sorry about those wicked sneezes, man. I tell you what. Just gonna say I'm not super stoked at the amount of health we have, but even less so now. Even much less so now. Jesus. Top 1500. I suppose that's okay. I mean, I thought he was going the other way. Oh well. Thank you everybody so much for watching. My name is Penton Hybrid. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you enjoyed me, subscribe to the channel to get more content. And as always, leave a comment down below letting me know your thoughts and feelings. Keep on gaming. In the next video, I will catch you later.